I didn't really know what size to have them send because I'm a medium.
It's a late night function, real late but it's still popping. Young, rich and I still got it. You look like I should holler. Who did you call me with? You look like you
damn, I ain't be gonna psycho. The mama better Michael. Could really trust nobody. With all this jewelry on ya, yeah. My roof look kinda no sugar. Diamonds by the boat logo with the Tony Romo. For clowns and all the bozos. Damn, I ain't be gonna psycho. The mama better Michael. Could really trust nobody. With all this jewelry on ya, yeah. My roof look kinda no sugar. Diamonds by the boat logo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hand, bro. You stuck in the friend zone. I tell her for father fit. Ay, only bands inside my shoulder, you know the shit.
What's up guys, and happy Sunday. Today is June 17th, and I'm getting ready to go kill myself with legs. I have a lot of questions about how many times I train legs a week and whatnot, and it all depends on my schedule, honestly, because leg days typically are my longest days, because I don't like to rush it, and I like to do and hit and target every part of the leg that I possibly can. So I typically do 2 to 3 leg sessions per week, depending on what rest days I take and whatnot. So normally I do like a Monday, Thursday, Saturday leg day rotation, but lately it has not been working out like that. So I did legs last Sunday, then I did them again on Thursday, and then I'm doing them again today. So like this time it was only really technically two leg days this week, but it doesn't really matter. I mean, I try to go as hard as I possibly can, and like Thursday and Sunday I both squatted like heavy, so I kind of needed like the recovery time period. So I am going to go hit legs today. I'm going to do a mixture of like heavyweight and volume, so yeah. I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to record it just because I have 2 back-to-back leg videos already, but I am going to insert a arm and shoulder edit in this video, so you guys can check out that cool video, and I'll put the guy's information in the description box that recorded me and edited the video. So, I did receive a package in the mail from a company called Iron Attire, and they had reached out to me on Instagram asking me to try their leggings and whatnot, and I did, like, I looked at their page, I looked at the website, and I just, like, wasn't really 100% sure because I didn't know anything about it, really. I didn't know the quality, the material, if it was going to be cheap leggings or if they were going to be good quality material. So I just kind of blew it off the first time, and then they reached out to me again and asked if they could send me a pair for me to like try and review them. So they did send me a pair of leggings. They are a size medium. I didn't really know what size to have them send because I'm a medium. I'm in between a small and a medium. So I didn't know if they fit small, if they fit big, I didn't know. So they told me that normally the common size is a medium, so they would send me a medium. When I opened the package and I held them up, I was like, ooh, these look like they're gonna be really big. Yeah, no. I went to try them on last night, and it literally sounded like seams were ripping, which I don't think they were. Like, I don't notice anything, like, torn or ripped on the pants. But yeah, I was like, good thing I didn't go with the small, because these things would not be going on my body. Now, the only thing is that the waistband is big, which I'm not really shocked, because that's normally what happens. Pants fit me everywhere but my waist, and if they do fit in my waist, that means they're usually too tight everywhere else. So, we're just gonna have to roll with it. Like, I don't know what else to do. They are a mauve color, so I'm not quite sure if they are squat proof or not, and I guess I can, I don't have like the best setup to test if they're squat proof, but I will wear them on a leg day, and I will let you guys know if they're squat proof or not. But they actually are like a thick quality material, so I think that you'll be okay. Like, I don't think there's gonna be any like sheerness or see-throughness at all with them. If you are someone like me that carries like cellulite on your back end, like on your butt and like under your butt on like your thigh area, you possibly will see them. Maybe not just like when you're casually walking, but if you were to like squat and stand up and like squeeze your glutes at the top, you're gonna see cellulite, which honestly you're gonna see that either way. And roll with it, like embrace it. You have your body, and that's your body. Like, you can't do anything about cellulite. Everybody has it, whether you're really lean and fit and stepping on stage for bikini, like, everybody has cellulite and it's not a big deal at all. So, like, don't stress about, oh, you can see my cellulite, like, through these leggings. I've been there, I've done that, and now I'm just like, screw it, whatever, I don't care. I know that everybody has it. I have it, it's not going anywhere, and I'm rolling with it. So you might see cellulite if you were to squat down, stand up, and like squeeze and contract your glutes at the top, which you're not supposed to have a pretty butt when you're doing legs. If you want to grow a butt, it has to be an ugly butt during your workouts. So, yes, overall, I honestly would give these, besides the fact that they don't fit me 100% in the waist, and they do have like this V, which if you know Gymshark and Nikki B, when she came out with like her own line with Gymshark, all of her leggings have this like V thing, and I'm not quite sure why, because it's not my fave. It like makes it kind of high rise, but not high rise. It's like higher rise in the back, but kind of lowers down in the front. I just want straight band, high rise, holds in the tummy. That's what I prefer. But other than that, these honestly would be like a 9 out of 10, because they are comfortable. The color is pretty. They have a really cute mesh detailing on the side, and they're like a nice, thick, quality material leggings. So, good work, Iron Attire. So I just wanted to thank them for sending me leggings, and go over and look at their website and check out their stuff. And yeah, I'm going to show you what they look like on to my best of my ability. So here's the front, tapers down. So yeah, it's like, you can tell that it comes slightly below the belly button. And yeah, like, they actually really do flatter the glutes. Like, they look good. And the color is really pretty. And then they have this, here's the mesh like detail on the side, which I really like. And it has like a cool material. They actually like really feel like soft and constricted. And they do like hold you in. Like, they're not, and this is like their little thing. Like, you're not gonna feel not comfortable in them. So I definitely recommend, and definitely go check them out and buy some leggings, because these are so comfortable. And like, I'm pretty sure they're reasonably priced. I haven't looked at the website in a while, but I don't think they're over $50, maybe like $55, I don't know. They have like shirts, sports bras, and other stuff like that. So, definitely go check out Iron Attire, and yeah. So, I'm going to insert the arm and shoulder edit here. So, I hope you enjoyed this little review on these leggings. Like the video and hit that subscribe button. And if you want to be notified on when I post, which is like normally once a week, hit the little bell that's next to the subscribe button, and then you'll get notified, because otherwise you have no way to really know unless you constantly check. So yeah, hope you all have a great Sunday and enjoy the workout.
Up late night calling. Ooh. I was up late night balling. Ooh. Almost made you wanna throw the towel in. Hey. Almost made you wanna trade the style in. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. 100 stacks, running back, Hester. Double up, one more time, no pressure. I believe in you, so you next up. I put diamonds in your cross, God bless you. You put the work in, you deserve that. Hard work pays off, I know you heard of that. Slow it down, let me show you how to.
Motorsport, put that thing in sports. Shot it bad, pop a like a